and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So in today's video, I'm going to show you how I created this really festive holiday makeup look. I used bronzy tones on my eyes and a really nice red lip. And I also tested two new products out, so that's what I'm going to show you in today's video. If you're new here on my channel, I'm a Dutch girl and I'm living in Marmaris, Turkey, and I make a lot of beauty related videos, vlogs, lifestyle, fashion. If you like that, make sure you subscribe, and of course you can also follow me on Instagram. And now let's get started with the video. So I'm going to start off with my foundation, and I'm using the Fit Me from Maybelline, and this is in the color 110. There's not too much left anymore, I think. Ooh. I'm just gonna use a little bit more. After the foundation, I always feel like a ghost, like I am so pale. I'm now going to use a concealer for my scars, for my spots. And I'm using the Maybelline Fit Me Concealer in the color 10. Then I'm going to use my concealer, and for that I'm using the Maybelline Instant Anti-Age Erase Concealer, and this is in the color 0 Ivory. And there's just the tiniest bit left. I already purchased a new one. I purchased, I believe, the Revolution, I'm not really sure, it's I believe their newest concealer. So I'm going to test it out after I finish this one, and as you can see, there's really the tiniest bit left. I have to say, I do really love this concealer, so I would also repurchase this one again. But I was really curious about the Revolution one, so I will test that one out very soon. But I do really like this one, especially because it's actually white enough for me. Because as you can see, I'm super pale, and this concealer is actually brighten up my eyes. So that's why I like it a lot. And I also like to use my concealer for a eyeshadow base. I always apply a little bit on my eyelid for the base later. Then I'm using my Rimmel Stay Matte Powder in the color 5 Silky Beige to powder everything off. And let me know your plans for this Christmas. Maybe you are in lockdown and you can celebrate it with your family. I really hope you can. Here in Turkey, they don't celebrate Christmas, but they only celebrate a New Year's. Turkey is a Muslim country, so yeah, they don't celebrate Christmas, but they do celebrate New Year. In the last few years, you start to see a lot more Christmas trees and like Christmas decoration, but they do it for New Year. And Turkey is like half in lockdown, like in the weekends you can't leave your house. And yes, this year I think I just celebrate Christmas together with my husband, just making nice food and all of that. So I think our Christmas would be really cozy this year. Then I'm going to use my new favorite bronzer, which is the Lotte London 10x bronzer, and this is in the color light medium. I really like this bronzer because of the shade. It is not too warm and not too cool, and I can really use some bronzer because I am so pale. If someone would tell me I can only use one makeup product, I think it would be bronzer, because look at the difference right now. I look like a ghost before, and now it's just a lot more, I don't know, alive, I guess. If you can only choose one makeup product, what would you choose? I'm really curious about that. Let me know in the comments down below. Then I'm now going to use my Max & More Shimmer Brick. It's kind of the Bobbi Brown Shimmer Brick. And I'm going to use this also on my cheeks. And I absolutely love the shimmer brick. It gives you such a nice glow. So then there are two products that I haven't tried yet, and my sister bought them for me as a present. They're both from Essence, and it's the Crystal Dreams Highlighter and the Crystal Dreams Give Me Crystals Eyeshadow Palette. So this is the highlighter. It is a really pretty shade, really interesting, a little bit of a pink tone. And the eyeshadow palette has gorgeous colors. As you can see, bronzy and also a bit of pink as well. Really excited to try them out, so I'm going in with the highlighter first. And I'm really curious about this one because I never use like a pink toned highlighter. Oh wow, yes, this is definitely pink toned. I don't know if you can see it really well, but it's definitely pink toned and a little bit of purple as well. It's a really interesting color actually. You can also maybe use it as an eyeshadow. I think it will be nice as well. The only thing is that I'm not really sure how it looks with the shimmer brick, because the shimmer brick is quite warm toned and the highlighter really cool toned. So I don't know. Let me know what you think. And I'm sorry if the light changes. It's quite cloudy today. So sometimes my camera can become a bit darker, so excuse me for that. So then I'm going to do my eyebrows, and I'm using the Essence Eyebrow Designer in the color, let me see, for blonde. So let's see what looks I can create with this palette. A lot of bronzy tones, which I really love, as you maybe know, and also a few purple pink shades. And I think I'm going to create a bronzy look today. Because I want to go for a red lip, I think a bronzy look will be nice. Like always, I'm going to start off with my crease. And I'm going in with this shade right here. And then after this shade as well in my crease. There are only 3 matte shades and a lot of shimmer. So I'm going to use just all of the matte shades actually. This is a nice soft crease shade. And let me zoom you guys in a bit more. I think like this you can see it a bit better. Then I'm going in with the darker shades. This one is nice and pigmented. Nice warm brown. Blends also nice. Really impressed with this shade. This is a shade that I can wear every day for sure. And then I'm going in with the darker shade. This one, and that one I'm going to use only in the outer corner of my eye. And this one is again really pigmented. And I'm just slowly blending that in. And I don't want to go too far in with this one. And I'm going to use a really fluffy brush. So then I'm going in with a nice shimmer on my eyelids. And I'm going in with this champagne color. And then I'm going in with this lighter shade. I think they're really pretty, really nice and shimmery. And then I'm going in with this bronzy color as well. I think they all blend really nicely together. I'm also going to apply a little bit of brown underneath my eye. And I'm going in with these brown shades. And then I'm blending everything together. Then it's time for some eyeliner, and I'm using my Essence Liquid Ink Eyeliner. And of course some mascara, and I'm using my Essence iHeart X-Cream Crazy Volume Mascara. And like I said, some festive red lips, and I'm using the Sleek Matte Me in the color Rejoya Red. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to give it a huge thumbs up. You really help my channel with it. And if you haven't subscribed yet, make sure you subscribe. I upload twice a week, every Wednesday and Saturday. And don't forget to follow me on Instagram. And I hope to see you guys very soon in one of my other videos. Bye!